we don't want to disobey UN order, Biafrans should go with only 5 Eastern State, Buhari begs Igbos, moves to sell off FG assets in Southeast. According facts emerging from a secret meeting held with Buhari and some northern leaders early this month, he told the northern leaders that there's a serious pressure on him to obey the UN Charter on Self-Determination and release Nnamdi Kanu unconditionally, and that he should stop violating his fundamental human rights alongside rights of other Biafra agitators held in different Nigerian jails by also releasing them unconditionally, as well as allow for a UN-monitored referendum to test if the people of Biafra wish to continue with Nigeria or not. He also told them that international community said that they have enough evidence that him, Buhari, and his government is violating the fundamental human rights of Biafrans by using brutal force on Biafrans during peaceful protests and rallies. He also told the northern leaders that if nothing is done right now, that one day, the north will wake up and lose all the assets of Nigeria to Biafra, that there may soon be a UN statement on issue of Biafra and the violation of the fundamental human rights, which may result to a call for Biafra referendum. According to the source, that after the deliberations, Buhari told the northern leaders that he will only allow Biafra to go on one condition, and that the condition according to him, is that the oil-producing area of Niger Delta will be carved out and allowed to remain in Nigeria. Then, only the Igbo-speaking states of Southeast will be allowed to go as Biafra. Also, that all the national assets such as refineries, seaports, airports, telecom, etc., belonging to federal government, especially those located within the Biafran territory, must be completely sold off before the referendum will be allowed to take place. So, before the Biafra referendum will come, expect that all the critical assets of federal government within the Biafra territory are going to be sold off. This is the latest plan of Buhari. One wonders if this was indeed one of the plans that led to negotiations to sell off some FG assets, perhaps only those located in Biafran region of the country. From this information, it is crystal clear that the only thing binding the leadership of the North to one Nigeria is the oil in the Niger Delta region. So, this close discussion will open a lot issues about what Nnamdi Kanu and many Biafrans have said all along, that oil is the issue and not the interest of the people of Biafran region. Now, the ball will be on the court of UN and international community to determine who wants to go join the rest of Biafra by asking the will of the people of Biafran region to be fully expressed. Another thing is that once these are done, subsequent negotiations will begin to take place and a lot more will be at stake for both parties. But if this report is really authentic, as we could tell from the source of the information, then Nigeria is finally breaking up and Biafra will be a free republic of her own. History will be made for generations to come. It is not going to be an easy task, but a tedious one that will break hearts and psychology of many on both sides of the divide. But a new chapter would be opened for two new countries that would